Handpan tip of the day. Chill out, you're playing too hard. The handpan does not need to be struck very hard in order for it to make a beautiful tone. In fact, you'll find that it's quite the opposite. So the lighter that you play it, the more beautiful it will sound. It's a matter of how you're hitting it. Think of the tone field as a hot stove that your finger comes in contact with and you just gotta get it off of there. The answer is not to judo chop it to make it loud.